Buyurun.
The learning of ORP funders, teachers, students, graduated students, our students, their parents and their press members. I'm Gülten Gürcü, here as the İzmir'de Türkoloji Corporate Communication Specialist. This is an honor to declare our school's new campus in Borno today. Today we are celebrating our 63rd year of our school, and we thought that to give the new campus news should be declared on this special day. We are the one and only private educational institution who can use the name of Türk inside the name, and we are the oldest college in the Turkey. And you can see the Uşakızade Köşkü here, Atatürk's wife's house. It's in our büyük merkez campus. As İzmir Özel Türk College, we have three different campuses. Two of them is in İzmir's both side, and one of them is in Marmaris. 22 schools and 6 kindergarten schools. In this 63 years, and with the Borno campus, we are going to have our fourth campus. And this is our planetarium. It's in our Çiğli campus. This is the one in Turkey. These are our campuses. Marmaris, Bahattin Tatış campus. For our Bornova campus, with the 20 million Turkish lira investment cost, our education building is going to consist of 9,073 metre kare for the different using areas, in total 60,000. Decking consists of PVC, ceramic and laminate. You can see the campus's pictures here. For the roof covering with concrete in 2,100 metre kare, it's planning to make a navigable terrace. These are the pictures of our new campus. In the campus, there are going to be one half Olympic swimming pool, sports and fitness centers, hobby rooms to do ceramic, painting, music and cooking things, one library, science and computer labs equipped with the new education technologies, a conference hall with the capacity of 400 people, two refectory and one canteen. We are moving on our from kindergarten to university motto, so we are going to do our education in every level of education types. Our campus has 700 student capacity, and we are going to planning to start the education with 100 teachers and 25 administrative staffs. That's all I would like to say. Thank you for listening to me. I wish you enjoy today's other programs. If you have any questions, I'll be glad to answer them. Thanks.